come in. He's letting Darren Dalton get it off his chest. And Jim Fregosi has got to come out and do that. But if you watch Harry Wendell's set, keeps his cool. Dalton is gone. And you don't know what was said, but it happened in a hurry. But give Harry Wendelstadt some credit for coming in and restoring a little order there. As far as Dalton is concerned, I think Dalton wants back in it.
And I don't think Jim Fregosi is arguing as much about the call as he is about losing his catcher. Remember back in 1982, I believe it was, when Bruce Benedict got tossed out of the game and Joe Torre really felt that that was uncalled for. There's the pitch again. And again, it's a borderline call. It could go either way. He did not get the call he wanted from Randy Marsh. And it didn't take too many words from Darren Dalton for Randy Marsh to have had enough. And you know where most of the umpires set